Hey, man. Say, man, let me make sure I'm in there, man. Am I in there, man?
Sure.
Can you see me?
Yeah,
bitch,
sure.
you think we gone. It ain't no more COVID. We back out here in these streets all the way live. You know what I'm talking about? If you don't know what's going down, man, I'm going to tell you again and again and again. I am DJ MC Mr. Low Key. You know what I'm saying? The liveest digital DJ on the world, in the world. You know what I'm saying? Type on the computer. Bitch, and I'm out here on the Southwest side right now going down, man. And I'm just connecting the dots, you know what I'm saying? Plugging up shit, man. But before I get into all that, man, y'all introduce yourself one time, man. Let them know what's up, man.
Hey, what's up? What's happening? What's up? I'm Tay 200, man. Y'all know what it is, man. 200 to shoot.
Tay 200. Where you from, man?
I'm from the north side, man.
Really? What part?
I'm from Huntsville.
Really? Hey, man. Shout out to that Steve. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to my nigga Keezy, D Black. You know what I'm talking about? Rosewood. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about, yeah, H-Time, we live. You know what I'm talking about? So, talk to him, man. Let him know what you got going on out here, man.
Man, we locked in, man. We in my studio right now, ENT Studios.
Yeah.
We making it happen.
Really?
Straight like that.
Hey, man. Shout out to my kinfolk, DJ Earl. You know what I'm talking about? Because he out here doing big shit on the low. Niggas ain't seeing him.
That's my
kinfolk. And I'm out there riding for him all the way live on your bitch ass. Just in case you ain't know. But at the end of the day, it's true for life.
We live in the Taste Studios. Y'all know we hot over here. Southwest. V-Live. We up.
Right across from V-Live. You don't know what's going on. We ain't gonna tell you. Hey, this is post-COVID, man. This is the warm-up, man. But, you know, just talk to him about what you got going on out here, man.
Shit, like I said, we getting it done over here, man. We're gonna open up.
Yeah.
Shit, probably next week, probably the week after that.
Oh, know? Okay. So you over here in the plug in with the mix, trying to get all together.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
ENT Studio.
Yeah. Cause that's why I'm here at the end of the day. That's my kinfo. He hit me. And I gotta try to warm up the interview sheet. So we gotta get it put in their faith.
Mm-hmm.
So just in case you think it's a game, you gonna see it real soon live. And Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all that. You think we got something up? You think COVID killed us? Fuck Donald Trump. We out here living live. You know what I'm talking about? Let them know they can find the end on Instagram, Twitter, man.
Shit, 2HG Tay. You got that mixtape dropping on 12:30. Long hair day, bro.
That way. That way, this way, whatever the way you think it is. You know what I'm talking about? This is Trill for Life. You know what I'm talking about? This world chill is not just a word or a slogan, but it is a lifestyle, and we are forever and ever, ever, and ever, 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 ever live like that. You know what I'm talking about? RIP to the pimp. Salute to the bun, man. It's really going down, man. Shout out DJ Earl. We out here, ENT Studios. We just warming up, mixing it up. You know what I'm talking about? Just letting you know we ain't gone nowhere. Just because you seen us fall back, don't mean we fell off. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to everybody fucking with us, man. Trip for life. It's going down.
We out here. Dang.